and she's ship-shaped. Wait, I guess I really mean she's costume-shaped.